Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today we got 185,188 pounds of E5 Patrol. That's all we got in our two tankers back here. That's 24 foot tankers, I think they are. Another 40 something, 42 foot. Somewhere around there, anyway. The truck is Roland's 389. We got a Caterpillar C16 800 horsepower with the Eaton Fuller 18 speed in it with a 3.91 gear ratio. We got 129 miles to go. We're going from wherever the hell we are, Casper, to Joliet. There we go. It'll take about 2 hours, 45 minutes to get there. 145 miles, didn't set all that shit. So let's get going. This is the C16 Caterpillar by Z-Mods, custom engine sounds, transmission, all that good stuff. You can find it on his website. Anyway, let's go on the road, get out of here, make some money. This will help a little bit. Of course, we are in the city, so the frame rate is going to suck until we get outside the city. That's nice, KW. One on the left, one on the right. Yeah. All right, now we're off. Bushes there, they didn't be kicked in the balls. Still pro boots. We're using Project Next Gen's graphics mods. I edited and tweaked it a little bit. Make things look a little bit better to me, anyway. Yeah, that's what we're using. We've got 126 miles and a half tank of fuel. Well, we should make it. I use a fourth of a tank.
Keep right. After 15 yards, turn right. Turn right.
So we've got 800 horsepower with the 18-speed transmission with the 3.91 gear ratio. This truck should do pretty good. about to get dark on us. Gotta make me a skin for this truck. I ain't made one yet. Well, I made one a long time ago, but since it's updated everything, I haven't made one. If you'd like a Gamer Donnie truck and skin, just leave a comment down below and let me know. And I'll start providing links in the description. All the vanilla trailers and in traffic trucks. And then I even got some custom trucks like the Project 3XX Peterbilt and little trucks like that, the KW Big Bob, even some Payward ones like the W900 Highway Killer, Viper 2, Peterbilt. And I could even do some custom ones. You know, let me know and I'll do my best to try to make one for you. And the normal color is usually white, but you can change it to metallic colors. And you can have whatever color of the background you want. Which I'm gonna start doing some giveaways. Like, if you're subscribed to me on Twitch and you're following me, or subscribed to me on YouTube, you're following me on Twitch and you're joining the Discord, you'll be eligible to win free in-game merchandise, whether it be a custom truck that I'll buy for you and give it away, graphics mods, or, you know, whatever, payware mod that I feel like giving away. That's all we'll do. If you'd like some If you'd like to download links to some of the mods that I use, you can check out on Discord under announcements. You see a big list of mods. You can go there and download them and use them. I need to update the list. I haven't updated it in a couple months, and I'll put some new mods in game, so it's not all the way up to date, but. Mods, engine sounds, or custom sounds. I might do like a pack of five or something like that.
Keep left.
Plenty of fuel to get there. I got about 300 to 400 miles on a half a tank. That's 600 to 800 miles total.
Oh.
Alright. And yeah. Thought I installed the GTA 5 Classic Cars one too, but I haven't seen no Classic Cars yet. Skins available for all vanilla trucks, vanilla trailers, and AI. It even puts it into AI traffic, so. There is time to eat. My belly's hungry. Eating away at my spine. Oh, damn, they'll do that on the truck. Stink us up out of this bitch. Miss 51.3 gallons of fuel, $7,350, $270 XP. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below, and we'll see you in the next video.